people call me the space cowboy. Yeah, some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice, 'cause I speak of the pompous of love. People talk about me, baby. Say I'm doing you wrong, doing you wrong. Well, don't you worry, no, baby, no, don't worry. 'Cause I'm right here, right here, right here, right here at home. 'Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner. Play my music in the sun. I'm a joker, I'm a smoker, I'm a midnight toker. I get my loving on the run. Ooh.
Ooh. Everyone in the audience received an envelope on their way into the theater. Please, hold them up. Let's see them. Perfect. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce to you the Clairvoyance Randomizer. It's loaded with hundreds of soft foam balls. And we also have four special balls.
Yes, Terry, would you please join us on stage with those balls? We have A, Howie Ball, Mel B, Heidi, and the Simon Ball.
Perfect. Terry, come over here, add them into the randomizer, and give them all a mix. And now, you have the honors, sending balls over the heads of our audience. And everyone in the audience, look if you got a special touch ball. Terry, you ready? I will turn the machine on. Do it! Come with me, Terry.
I want one of those.
That is so much fun.
Great job.
Oh, the power, the power.
If you caught a ball that has the name of a judge, stand up now.
Oh, there's number one, two, three. Oh, here,
oh, perfect.
Perfect. Number four. And please bring your envelope to the judge whose name is on your ball. Do it now. Thank you so much.
Is that me?
Thank you,
well,
thank
I'm
you.
I'm honored.
Keep the balls and hand the envelope to the judge. Thank you so much. You can go back to your seats.
Let's add another layer of chance. Terry, I want you to close your eyes. Imagine a spinning wheel. As the wheel slows down, it stops. The spinning wheel has the name of the judges on it, but on which judge does it stop?
Howie.
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 Okay. Howie, take your envelope, stand up, and join us on stage. We'll need you in a second. Give him some encouragement. Thank you, Howie.
Hi.
Just stay right here.
Okay.
And hold on to the envelope.
Okay.
I know everyone is wondering what's inside your envelopes, so please, everyone in the audience, open your envelope and show us what's inside. Pictures. 1,000 possibilities. But now, judges, it's about you. Simon, Heidi, Mel B, open your envelope and show us your picture. Oh. Because out of 1,000 people, you found the only pictures matching yourselves.
How is that possible?
Oh, the balls are random.
Howie, that leaves you.
Just do a peek inside. Yes or no? Did we get 4 out of 4? Is your picture in there? Yes or no? Yes?
No.
No?
No.
Okay,
no.
That's fine.
3 out of 4 is best.
Yeah, that's not bad, but okay, we'll fix it. Show us your picture. It is?
It's like a balloon.
A balloon?
A hot air balloon, okay.
Like a hot air balloon.
But Howie, we were so sure where chance will lead us tonight, I have something special for you. Come over here. You see, you're standing next to a Games of Chance sign.
Yeah.
No one has been near it, but there is a hole inside the wood. Please step onto the platform.
Yes.
Put your head inside the hole.
Put my head in the hole?
And just hang on.
All right.
Terry, come over here. I need your help. Do it.
It is a hot air balloon. And we knew that Howie was giving us a little talk tonight.
I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner.